Since its inception, the management of Borno State University has continued to explore all avenues towards enhancing the standard of the institution to an enviable height. On arrival to the institution by the Pro-Chancellor and Chairman Governing Council of the University, Dr. Muhammadu Indimi interacted with Vice-Chancellor and management of the institution on the possible ways of propelling the capacity of the university to greater standards. Vice-Chancellor of BOSU, Professor Umar Kyari Sandabe, had, while highlighting the enormous achievements recorded by the university so far, commended the efforts of Muhammadu Indimi and solicited more robust infrastructure for effective service delivery.
We have to address some of the challenges facing the community, facing the society, facing the state and the nation at large. We have been given assurance of the funding if we successfully protect that center. One of such centers is the Center for Ajami and Planning Studies.
Professor Sandabe has disclosed the university's readiness to provide an exclusive accommodation service to students and staff of the institution next session.
The Senate building has been completed. It is now at an advanced stage of furnishing. With the strong intervention of His Excellency and support, completed the 5 professorial quarters.
Inshallah, we'll see what we can do. And looking forward to the first council meeting, and please try all your best to give me the details of what you say, and then from there we take it up.
Chairman Governing Council and Pro-Chancellor of the institution, Dr. Muhammadu Indimi, had, while inspecting newly constructed edifices and facilities in the university, appreciated the standards, saying BOSU can favorably compete with first-class universities and assured of his support.
What I saw so far, we can compete with any university in Nigeria, because I know most of them, and looking forward to the completion and takeoff of the university.
The good and welcome visit. You know, such visits yield a lot of positive results. And one of these results is that you can see that the infrastructural development is going on rapidly on campus, and it is our wish that this visit will also enhance much more of development at even higher speed than this one. We have reached advanced stage in establishment of the Center for Ajami and Quranic Studies, and that center is going to address the lopsidedness of the educational system within our society. And so the center is going to be unique and one of its kind. We are going to see various ways how we can curtail all these unwanted practices in our societies. So the center is a welcome development, and the time frame is within the first quarter, as I said earlier, within the first quarter of the year. Probably by February, mid-February or first February, we are going to announce the establishment of this, giving the approval by the NUC. And the achievement that you see we have achieved on this campus is collective effort of the management team. We have a very cooperative, united management team where we always sit down as a board in a boardroom to decide what is good for the university on a daily basis. And this has given us a lot of advantage in achieving what we wanted to achieve within a short time.
The visit by the Pro-Chancellor of the Borno State University, Dr. Muhammadu Indimi, is expected to yield positive results towards enhancing effective teaching and learning in the state.